Jim Alexander with the Real Talker at the Writers Guild Awards. Yep, another year, another great award show. Hear my interviews with so many great writers from this year's top movies and shows. Those are coming up next, so stay tuned. Don't you go anywhere.
All hail Jim Alexander.
The J, the I, the M is Jimmy. It's Jimmy.
What was your favorite character to write in Parasite?
그 인물들 중에 어떤 캐릭터가 제일 재밌게 써셨는지.
제일 재밌게? 기택? 기택. 왜냐하면은 일단 기택 그 역할에 대해서 송강호 배우가 하실 거를 감독님한테 이미 전해져서 알고 있었고, 그의 연기를 아는 한국 영화 시네키리들은 누구나 흥분하지 않을 수가 없다.
The character I was most excited to write about was Ki-taek, because I knew that Song Kang-ho would be playing the character. Director Park told me that in advance, and so anyone in cinema, in Korean cinema, would be excited to write a role for him.
혼자 카페에서 이제 Ki-taek의 대사를 쓰면서 혼자 막 웃고 막 빵 터지고 막 Oh my God!
So I would go to a cafe by myself and write the character Ki-taek. I would laugh to myself and have a lot of fun and just crack up writing the character.
And does he like my jacket?
혹시 이분 코트 좋아하시는지?
코트?
아, 정말 좋아하시는지.
Oh yeah, good. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.